Welcome to Rajesh Lekhano. Today our topic is differential equation. This is a very very most important problem. See here, find the differential equation of the family of circles x minus a whole square plus y minus b whole square equal r square, where small a and b are parameters and small r is a constant. Small a and b are parameters here, these two are arbitrary constants also here. Now here is mentioned in given question, a and b are parameters, these two constants. How many parameters here? Two parameters. We are doing here differentiating with respect to two times. Okay, right? Solution. Given equation of the family of circle is, what is that? X minus a whole square plus y minus b whole square equal r square, equation number 1. Okay, now differentiating equation 1 with respect to x, we get see here, 2 into x minus a, this is inner derivative 1 minus 0, d by dx into x, what is it? 1. Okay, d by dx into constant 0, plus 2 into y minus b, 1 minus, dy by dx minus 0. Y is the dependent variable. Here this is 0. Okay, now 2 here common, taken to right side here, 0 and 0 by something 0. Okay, right, x minus a plus y minus b into dy by dx equal 0. Okay, first derivative is completed. Next, this is equation number 2. Differentiating equation 2 with respect to x, we get. Okay, now here this derivative dy dx into x, what is that? 1. Dy dx into constant 0. Okay, 1 minus 0. This is u and this is v. Sir, how would you take here u into v formula? See, first function is involving y and second function is also involving in y. Okay, right? U into v formula we are applying here. What is that? 1 minus 0 dy by dx minus 0 into dy by dx. This is u derivative plus y minus b dy dx into dy by dx equal 0. Okay, 1 plus dy by dx into dy by dx whole square plus y minus b d square y by dx square equal to 0. Now see here, y minus b into d square y by dx square equal minus 1 minus dy by dx whole square. Okay, see here, that implies y minus b equal minus of 1 plus dy by dx whole square by d square y by dx square. This is equation number 3. Equation 3, substituting in equation 1, then we will get x minus a. Okay, now here y minus b and x minus a, these values substituting in equation number 1, that eliminating the parameters a and b. Okay, see here, equation 3 in equation 2, what is that? X minus a plus, see here, y minus b plus here, x minus a, y minus b value minus 1 plus dy by dx whole square by d square y by dx square. Okay, into dy by dx equal to 0, into dy by dx, this one. Okay, see here, x minus a equals this one here, minus, plus into minus minus, this term taken to right side here, plus, okay, 1 plus dy by dx whole square into dy by dx by d square y by dx square. Okay, this is equation number 4. Equation 3 and equation number 4. Equation 3 and equation number 4 substituting in equation number 1. Okay. See here, equation 3 and 4 in equation 1. Okay, what is that? 1 plus dy by dx whole square into dy by dx by d square y by dx square whole square plus this one. Okay, minus of 1 plus dy by dx whole square by d square y by dx square whole square equal r square equal r square. Okay, see here, now this one dy d square over dx square and d square over dx square whole square and d square over dx square whole square. Now LCM here, take it to right side here. Minus of whole square, what is that? Plus. Okay, right? 1 plus dy by dx whole square into dy by dx whole square plus 1 plus dy by dx whole square of whole square, that equal r square into d square y by dx square whole square. Okay, do you have any doubt? Please comment, please subscribe my channel, like and share. Thank you.